that's the end of the file. But so this week our class is learning about light. Earth's main source of light is the sun. Light rays travel from the sun to Earth in straight lines. Plants need sunlight to grow and thrive. Rainbow. When sunlight shines through raindrop or rainbow from, you can often see a rainbow after a thunderstorm when the sun is low in the sky. Fire. A natural source of light on Earth is the sun. It's fire. Fire gives a heat, before the invention of electricity, people used fire to see and light. Electricity is a man-made source of light. Shadow. When an object blocks light, you see a shadow. The more light an object blocks, the longer the shadow will be. Reflection. Reflection is the bouncing of light waves of a surface. Again, thank you for listening.